this is Gibran's tomb. This is his desk that Gibran wrote on. He spent many sleepless nights alone with his words. This is his bed. That's his crucifix. Yeah. This is where he painted. And inside here is his tomb.